Johnson's Quest, really all the preachers and men, preachers, then all the men behind that has his request, and we'll do that. We're going to try to lay her on the altar and take care of this. Precious little baby. Thank you for the miracle of life. Thank you, God, for blessing Brother Jonathan and Miss Maisie. God, this precious child. God, who would have dreamed, dear God, when we first come here, God, that this would mean so much to us. Dear God, I thank you so much. Lord, we pray, God, that your hand would be upon this little child. I pray, God, that you'd be with him, you'd help her. I pray, dear Lord, that you please watch over and take care of her. I pray, dear God, that you deal with her, God. Save her young. God, give her assurance of her heart and use her. I pray, God, that you feel her with the joy of God and the Spirit of God. I pray that you would, dear God. I pray that you bless her. Father, in Jesus' name. Pray, Heavenly Father, God, that you keep her all the days of her life. Pray, God, for Brother Jonathan and Miss Maisie, God, that you help them. I pray that you help them, God, to be the parents, God, that you have them. Lord, to me, I pray that you bless them, take care of them. God, prosper, God, may your hand be upon them. Oh, God, bless them indeed. I pray in a mighty, mighty way. You strengthen them. God, I pray that you bless them. Oh, God, we pray a hedge of protection about this home. Lord, about this little child, I pray, oh, God, keep her from the world. God, keep her from the flesh. Keep her from the devil. Lord, keep her from straying, dear God. Do something special, oh, God, for her, I pray. Oh, God, Lord, as they give this child, Lord, back to you, God, they make a promise, a parental promise, I pray. God, that you'd help them, dear God, I pray. Bless them, God. Bless this young wife. Bless them, bless them. Bless them. Thank you, Lord. Oh, ain't that precious?